Well, I started to get war safe return. I thought she was being theatrical, but now I understand her extra ominous tone. Oh, great. Now I'm itching all over. I never wondered what existential despair smells like. But now I know. While I would literally kill for a warm bath, I do not think that this is the place. Ugh, so unsanitary. They say fine perfume always contains one foul-smelling component. This one has...